Good morning, my friends. Welcome back to another video unboxing review. And we have such a cute review today. Little puppy, say hello to you. And so is company Toonlit. This was my present from last time. I do have one unboxing video with Toonlit. And they have some amazing product up there that actually I'm using them right now. One of their lamp. I will link it up for you under description, in the description video underneath. Link to my first unboxing. And actually, if you pay attention sometimes when I do video like a face it, you might be see some very cute little tiny lamp that I'm using. LED light lamp, very thin and sleek, that I'm using for my cross stitching or diamond painting. And this was one of the, like a mouse pad, very cute. Actually, Catherine liked to use this for under the tray when she does like diamond painting. So she using this for to put like a, because the table that she using usually it's like a sliding table, those foldable, but it's really slippery. So she using this pad and she put tray with diamond paintings on the top of it, and that's how she working on it. So that's a cute little French bulldoggy, I think. So we are going to have today something else, another exciting package. And let's see what we have today. So I already opened this bag in here and we will check it out, the stuff on the inside. I just wanted to show you how this was sent in a package, and then also they usually put in this kind of like a bubble wrap product. But because we have such a difficult right now time with delivery, packages go a little bit longer than usual, so this box, it really got a little beaten up. Let me show you, see the condition in here. So I do not open inside yet, so I don't know if this will be damaged or not, but let's see what they put. Okay, some goodies in here. So we will check with you together. So this is the product. Oh, I have some gifts in here. I know they asked me to review this cute little fan. That's like a portable fan. I don't know what's in here yet. And we have some mirror makeup for little beauties, beauties of all ages. And let's start from something. What we will start? I see something interesting, so I put this right now on a side in here, and we will use this as a nice cover for the company. Okay, so let's see this first, what's inside of this little container, because I do not know. And then I see in here looks like a measuring tape that is going to be a very handy for me. Okay, so this is just I can show you for the customer. Thank you for purchasing stuff. If you wanna read in here. Okay, Toonlit. And look at this cute, okay. This is totally will be number one tool when I do my unboxing video of diamond painting or other goodies. We will have measurements. So we have in here in centimeters, and oh good, we do have inches, because I have one that I usually use, and I have only on one side in centimeters and I don't have an inches. So now I have both of them, and they have this little button. When you push it, you pull it out and it's go easy, but it is kind of like a, you can't do it if you don't push the button. You kind of hold this, so you have to push the button and it's going right back where it is. But I love this cute little like a bunny thing. Nice mint color. That's cute. That's cute. This is really handy for me to measure stuff. Maybe we can measure something in here. Now, what's in here? I do not know. So this is also was sent to me as a gift. I did not expect any of these goodies. Oh, we have a flashlight in here. Mini flashlight. Dome lit flashlight. I don't think we will have a battery in here. Now we have a handle. Where is this supposed to go? I see. Okay, let's see. Let's turn around. I'm sure we need a battery. What kind of battery? Doesn't have nothing in here writing, but I think we need a 1AA battery. So I will have to look for the battery because I did not know that this is a flashlight will be here. So I definitely not prepared. So I will get back with this when I get the battery. Now where the string go? I see one hole, or maybe I have to go when I open. No, I'm not. Okay, you see I have a little tiny hole in here. But where is this supposed to go? If this is go... No idea. What? This is different. Usually it's easy unless you kind of unscrew a little bit, put this thing in here and then close. No, I don't think that's the way it's supposed to work. I don't think so. Okay, I will get back to you when I figure out, I guess. And yeah, we will see if this flashlight is working. It looks like a regular flashlight. Now I did request it from them to have, I still want to try to see if I can put in this little tiny hole in here. I requested if they could bring a light with the magnifier, because that's what we need crafters pretty much. Okay, I don't know how this work. I have to check on the website and see if there's any hint up there, because I see one hole but not two, unless I'm doing something wrong. All right, so this is cute. We will see if it's work. I will have to go and find the battery. Okay, maybe just like this. Okay, we have a goodies. Now the main thing that was asked me to review when they contacted me to have reviewed this Toon LED, what it's called, a hand electric fan. And here on the back we can see that you can have them in three different colors. So by looking in here, I believe we're gonna have a silver or white, whatever the color is. And what's in here on the back? Product name, Toon LED hand electric fan. Material, the size 136 by 75 by 22 millimeter. Color pink, green and white. Battery voltage 3.7 voltage, 125 gram weight. Okay, so if I can just show you like this, you can pause and read all the important thing, but for me it's important thing. Let's see how this look like. Okay. I already forgot about this. You know what's awesome? They have a USB charger. You have no idea how this make me happy, because everything lately on batteries, and look at that, you have a string in here, actually two of them like this, so you can carry with you if you are very hot. Those girls who live in Arizona, when you go somewhere, this is would be perfect for you to take it with you on a hot sunny day. So let's see how this look like. Okay, I thought it will be like a silver gray, but it's actually a nice and pretty white color. So what do we have in here? something written in Chinese language, and they just say that it's made in China. And in here, I guess the manual how it's work. Yes, definitely. In here we have USB cord right in here. And there's a two of them. So one you can charge, I guess, from your computer, and the power bank go in here. Here we have button, indicator, and switch right in here. And another side. Okay, so in here, see, in here it's easy because we can do this easy, just to put this in here. I might have to use like a tweezers to pull it, but at least it's easy in here to put this handy thing that you can put around your neck maybe. And it's actually from both sides. So yes, if you put one on this side, one on this side, it's easy to carry even like in your hand or put around your neck. So now let's see if this works or we have to charge it first. Now, you see this element in here because it, okay, I already accidentally pushed the button and you can see the light is going and air already blowing. Now we have, let's see how many seconds we have in here. And I hope you can hear some noises maybe. Here's the sentence number two. Sentence number three. And off. Okay, so three different settings. And also what this do. Okay, the other way. See, you can fold in half and actually put on a table. So it has an angle to 45 degrees. You can see fold, or you can put a 90 degrees. So if you sit in a front, in case, like for example, if I'm working something on my table and I'm hot, I can crank it up this little bit, like so it's go on my face or where I want it. And I like the first sentence because it's not very strong, not blowing in your face very hard, so your lashes kind of flipping, you know what I mean? So I would actually, I love the first sentence. First of all, it's very quiet. It's very quiet, I don't know. You can hear a little bit, right? But I like the quiet settings. And it's working, we don't need to charge yet. So I guess it was pre-charged from the factory. Oh, this one really strong. Cool, I love the little guy in here as well. And it's a really sleek, so here it is, how I hold it in my hands. It's really comfortable. It's almost like a size of the cell phone, you know. So let's see if I can actually put it right now without getting up to get my tweezers in here. If I push in here, no, I need some kind of helper to pull it from this side. So I do need the tweezers for that. So I will get this and I show you on the end after I find a battery so we can see if this will work or not. Okay, so this is awesome. If you are a crafter who like to have kind of cool air, me personally, I always cold. But Catherine already says, Mom, it's going to be mine. She always hot. So this is, will be good for her, whatever she's doing, a school work. And we have a charger. Let's see how long this link. No, that's good. You don't need a longer. It's actually longer than my power bank charger. So it will be, here it is. It's kind of like a round up. Okay, we have to hide it. See, it's like a round up. One edge and one edge is flat. Okay, and here is just a regular bar to charge off the camera. Okay, now it's focus. Okay, so that's a good link of the cable to charge. And the charger is on this side, so let's see, make sure it's fit. There you go, do a little click. And so is the other side. We just wanna make sure everything is okay. It's pretty tight. So let's see the other side. I think this way. Okay, there you go. It's all secure now. So this is cool. This is cool. I like this portable light. So definitely, you know where would be good? When we have, like when we go camping and keep it inside of the trailer. Even we do have an air conditioner on the trailer, but if I go to the lake and it's really hot, I can definitely cool myself down with this one. So this is wonderful. I like it. So we have one more item left, and let's see. Okay, one more. Let me just push this aside a little bit. And this mirror, don't know, the box got pretty much, see how it's beaten up. Finger crossed that it's not going to be a broken. Okay, it do have some kind of protection in here. Okay, so I guess we need to assemble by ourselves. Here's the little stars. Could be, you can hang something on it, maybe jewelry. And, oh, awesome. Another USB cord charger. Okay, let's see what else in here. So they have little protection in here that really, really got beaten up this box. But you know what? I don't think nothing got cracked or broken. This piece, okay. Let's see. So this one go in here. You see, like, there's little ridges up there, and we have ridges in here. So we are going to just twist it probably. Which way? Do we have to twist it? See how it's, you can see actually from here how this is going to work. Which way? I don't want to break it. So definitely I need to, okay, so it's supposed to go straight. So I have to twist it all the way till it's kind of meet up, I think. Let me do carefully. Oh, that would be horrible if I just break it right now on camera. Okay, I got it. See how it goes straight to this protective little thing in here? I think now it's flat. It's going to be straight mirror. So where is our USB cord go? Let's see what kind of mirror is this. Oh, okay, so I guess you can have battery. What kind of battery? Do we have anything in here? Okay, let's see this mirror. So you can have, let me put this aside. You can have in two different colors, pink and white, which it looks like a silver in here. Then in here on the side, it says USB charging. Decoration, touch, dimming. Oh, it's a dimming. 90 degree rotation. Lithium battery. So I need to buy a lithium battery in here. Tricolor light. Okay, so let's see what is going on. So I need to buy a lithium battery in here. So because we don't have a battery and we don't know if this is charged or how this is going to work. So this way, same system, let's see there, and I just going to turn it to lock it. That's it. That's pretty much easy assemble. You can see how this going. Okay, right like this. So the battery charger go in here. How long this charger in here? Okay, so it's going to be just like that. And then if I need to, I have to charge from my plug. But let's see, hopefully it's charged already, same as the other thing. So we are going to have like upside down. Oh, you see my diamond painting hanging up there. This one. Oh, it's working. Yay. Okay, I will blind you. Here's my chandelier. They always give me reflection on my reviews. Okay, so let's see. Oh, this is kind of like a yellow now. So three settings, 1, 2, and 3. Can we have a, like, what happened if we just hold? Okay, let's turn it off and try to. I think it's getting brighter, or that's my imagination. Hold it, dimming. Oh, definitely changing when I hold and see, it's go up. Or if I press again, it's going down. That's wonderful. So it has a 3 settings. Wonderful. Okay, let me just look in the mirror and see if this is magnifying or this. No, I believe this is just a regular mirror. Just a minute. No, just a regular mirror. And I'm just looking at the settings in here. Okay, so no magnifier in here. Yeah, we're gonna stare on this lamp just to see something, but definitely very nice and clean. You can see yourself obviously very well. You can put some jewelry, maybe a ring or your necklace maybe in here, and then you put inside in here, right, like in here. You can put some kind of accessories. Oh, obviously this is makeup mirror. So you can put in here your lipstick, maybe, well, we crafty girl, you can put whatever you wish in here while you're working on doing something on your face makeup stuff. So you have two ways how to use it, with the battery, or, of course, my favorite way is to have a USB charger. No, not this one, this is from the... from our fan. This is the USB charger, and the USB charger is pretty much good link in here. And how long link? Why don't we measure with our brand new? So we're gonna measure inches or centimeters. Let's do centimeters, and we are going to start like right from beginning. Okay, so let's see how long this charger. This is just the perfect tool to measure. And because we have this little button, so it's locking at the same time. So I can work this way. Well, kind of approximately. I don't know if I did exactly a good job or not, but you can see that it's actually meter long. There's the mark 100. So it is like a over meter long little bit. So that's a good link for this one to charge from your computer. Or I have a, like a big bar that I can plug regular my plugs, or I can use a USB like this. So usually my cell phones, I charge just like this to pull out from the socket and plug it in like this. That way I can plug 3 devices at the same time. So this is amazing stuff. I will link it up for you, all this what we have here. This, see my camera, I will link it up, everything for you, so we can have everything in the description box if you're wondering to see it. So now let me just run out very quickly because I want to see if I have extra batteries so we can check it out if our light working. Be right back. All right, I'm back. Just to quickly to show you, I did attach this handle to hold it. And by the way, when I put one, and I just like, okay, how can I lock the second one? I kind of didn't realize, forgot to show you that this piece is coming out, so it's easy to attach in here and then lock it. So if you don't want this, you wanna go without, so it's easy just to pull this away, and ha, it's almost like you have a hands. You have a hands. Hello, give me a hug. Okay, that's cute. All right, and now I did found one single battery. It was actually rechargeable battery. By the way, I use this one, my very handy dandy tweezers. That's very, very sharp. That's how easy it to actually, when I put in here and just pull out the string, because it kind of like crawled up inside up there and it's hard to pull it out. So this is such a handy tool we have. Okay, so this one what we have, and then I found battery. So this side is a button that we're just going to push. And it's working, obviously. Kind of, if I just push it, I thought maybe we'll change the settings, but I don't think so. I think it's the same thing, right? So we just have to push it to turn it off. So wonderful, only one AA battery we needed. I still kind of did not figure out this one. It could be, have to go like in this hole in here and maybe will come out from the top. I will give you update in one of my other video, or I just have to check on a website and how it's done up there, because there's nothing in here to show you. But this is definitely a wonderful gift. Thank you very much. I will figure out how this work. I will have to, because now I'm stubborn. I want to see how this work. Okay, unless they forgot to put another hole up there, I don't know. So here it is. What do you think? This is wonderful gifts. I appreciate it so much, all this cords in here that we have. And of course, mirror. I will put this way so we don't have to blind ourselves, okay? So yes, wonderful, wonderful stuff. I can put in here some of my rings, and while I'm doing the makeup, or Catherine can do her face, you washing face, use this in the bathroom, or which we have in the bathroom, mirror anyway. But this is a cool, cool stuff. This is definitely going to be such a big deal by the lake while I'm camping, because it shoots lots of air, believe it or not. Little thing, but it's very powerful. So cannot wait to see what else new stuff they will bring in. I give them a few suggestions that would be good for our crafty friends. And here's like a transparent fan inside. Looks good, looks good. Very sleek looking, very fancy. So yeah, you can, you have a chance to pick color whatever you want. I really like the turquoise one. It's beautiful as well. So check links under the video anyway, and don't forget to check up there all those lights. USB charger, they have some of them. They have a clip on, like I have the one that would be perfect for me at the campsite, as I say, because I can screw into my table, dining table. Also, you can find up there a whole bunch of good lights that will stand on the top of your table while you're crafting. So now I'm just going to take few pictures and insert on the end of this video. So how this look like with different little bit view, because this doesn't fit really well for me to show you. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you Toonlit for this wonderful gift, and I will see you tomorrow as always. Here is another thing that I have from Tonlit, holding my chargers. And I just wanted to show you that right now I'm charging and you can tell that it's flashing light. So it's that's the one the bar I talking to you about. You can charge the regular cords or you can plug it in here just from the cell phone. So this is always going from my cell phone and iPad. Also, you can find up there, I believe Tonlit have a whole bunch of these bars that you can use portable chargers. And here it is, charging. So I don't know how much it was recharged by the factory, but I will see, I will fully charge. I believe it should be green when it's fully charged. Well, that's my guess. And see for how long it will be work when it's in work in progress all the time, right? So I can give you on the update later on in some of my videos, different days, different week, depends how much I will use. And I will try to kind of run long time to see for how long the charger will work. If, well, yeah, depends. I would love to see how long charger work. All right. Now I can say goodbye.